Welcome back in the series of videos on topology. In the previous video, we have talked about, we have proved that R with usual topology is not homeomorphic to R2, and then I gave an exercise to show that these intervals are not homeomorphic. So today, let's prove that this closed interval a comma b is not homeomorphic to the closed interval a open interval b. So let's prove this. So, example. Let's prove that closed interval a comma b is, or and closed interval a open interval b are not homeomorphic. Okay, there are two ways. Let me discuss both here. There are other ways also you can check. Suppose they are homeomorphic. Suppose closed interval a comma b and closed interval a open interval b open b are homeomorphic. Let us assume that those are homeomorphic. Homeomorphic. So since they are homeomorphic, this implies there exists a bijective continuous function whose inverse is also a continuous, but we may not need it. So there is a bijective continuous function, say f from let us take closed interval a comma b to a comma b. It's a bijective function. Now since f is 1 1, this implies either f at a is not equals to a, or f at b not equals to e. Right? That means if f at a is equals to a, then this f at b will not be equals to a, and if f at b is equals to a, then f at a cannot be equals to a. Correct? So let us assume that f at a is not equals to a. So let f at a not equals to a. We can take what we can do. Let us take a function f. So from function f, if we define say f1 from a function say closed interval a comma b, and from this let us remove that point a. So what happens is, if you remove this point a, you need to remove a point from here, so that will be a comma b. Since this a is not equal to f at a, so this point will be here, and we have to remove a point in between this. So let us write it this way, f at a. Right, this is continuous. Now since continuous, now if you remove this point, if we remove this singleton a from the domain, what we'll have is this a comma b close b, right? This is connected, this is a domain, but if you take this a comma b and remove this f at a, this is not connected. Right? This is not connected because we have let me show it by using some diagrams. We have say from here to here, this is a, this is b. In the first, of course, those are the subsets of R. And we already proved that the subsets of R which are subset A of R is connected if and only if it's an interval. So obviously this is an interval. Okay, so first we have a closed interval a comma b. Okay, it's connected. Now from this, if you remove a, we will have A was here, B was here. Now we have removed A. So A is open and B will be closed as it is. This is also connected. Now this was mapped to, we assume that there is a function, it was mapped to A comma B. And from this A comma B, we said that this f at A is not equal to A. So even if you take a closed interval, no problem. But here we removed A, B. Obviously f at A cannot be equal to B because B is not in this point. So we remove a point A which is in between, say f at A. Right? So that means there is a break. That means there is a break in this line, so it cannot be interval, because from this interval you are removing one point, so there is a break. So we can prove that as a subspace. Also you can prove that if you take closed interval, say a to this point, a comma fa, and you don't include this, so open comma, you take open f at a and b. This is a separation for this, right? So both ways are there. We can use the definition of continuity of this, and the fact that the image of a continuous image of a connected set is connected, or we can use the fact that it's a bijective function, and if you remove a point from the domain, you have to remove its image, and when you remove the image from the codomain, you will get a separation, and hence we cannot have a bijection. A continuous bijection from this from closed interval a comma b to closed a open b, and hence these are not homeomorphic, right? Giving contradiction, this will get a contradiction here. Hence closed interval a comma b is not homeomorphic to close a open b. And same thing you can use for any semi close, semi open, open close, or any other intervals. Okay, so this is one of the way to show the two intervals are not homeomorphic. All right, so in the next video we will talk about local connected spaces. We have seen connected spaces, then we have seen path connected spaces. Now let's move ahead a step further and say something called as local connected spaces, right? Or same way we can, the way we have path connected spaces, we can also have locally path connected spaces. So we will have this in the next video. So till then, stay safe.